sodium acetate trihydrate has considerable supercooling ability and high latent heat of fusion. Here we will see how by clicking a metal disc inside the pad, supercooled liquid sodium acetate trihydrate is crystallized. In this process, the latent heat of fusion is released, and the temperature of the pad increased.